People often ask me what I like to do in my spare time. Drive, of course. Okay, back to the sensible stuff.